Hello everybody, and welcome to a little video where I'm going to be asking for your help when it comes to my Let's Plays. I have a particular taste, something I'm looking for, kind of a, you might call it a craving. And that is that I am soon, very soon, I will be kind of poofing from a few different social media networks and stuff like that. I will still keep my YouTube going, I'll still upload videos and such, but I'm going to be under a lot more stress than I may normally be under, and in my free time I'd like to spend it immersed in a different place. And one of the things that kind of jumped right to my mind that I'd love to do is to play another game and or game series for video's sake. That is kind of akin to the experience I had from, like, the Mass Effect trilogy Let's Plays I did. Not that I'm looking for a Mass Effect-esque game, but I mean, use that as kind of a template. I'm looking for a game that has a story-rich story, that has characters that I can fall in love with and feel super upset when something happens to them. Characters that, you know, whether the game has choices you can make that affect, I don't know, story elements or endings or anything like that, you know, that kind of stuff. Something that really gets me involved. Yeah, sure, there's lots of one-off games I could play too, but I'm looking specifically for an experience like that, a story-rich experience. Now, I am looking for the game, this is what your guys' tasks would be, is to look, give suggestions, recommendations, etc. on games that you think fit the criteria that I'm looking for. That being, again, story-rich games with characters and a world that I can really get immersed in. The only caveat is that it has to be on Steam, because that's where the money that I have is. I have it in my wallet. If it's off Steam, I don't have the funds right now to put towards it until payday at a much later date, so it has to be through Steam right now. And depending on what games get suggested and what people feel are more up the, you know, down the alley of what I'm looking for, I might even be able to pick up a couple of the different games that people are suggesting or different series and stuff. We'll just have to wait and see what people start talking about. You know, and I think that not only would it be really good for me to get... Sorry if I sound a little bit misguided at the moment with the way that I'm talking. It's because I'm very tired and exhausted, so I'm a little bit all over the place with my head. It's discombobulated. Anyways, I'm looking to have that type of experience in my off time, my free time, and I think a lot of other people that watch my channel for the Let's Plays would also appreciate that kind of thing. You know, other things like Satisfactory and stuff, that has also been getting quite a few commenters and stuff following that series. That stuff's not stopping. I mean, I've already got still tons of episodes left to upload. Same with Terraria. I'm just looking for another experience that is more akin to the experience I had with, like, Mass Effect, which was easily not only one of the best trilogies that I ever played, period, also it was one of the most fun LP series I ever made. Or was to make, and it's also easily the most popular LP series on my channel. It might not be the most popular LP, you know, I still think that my original Fallout 4 still has more views than my Mass Effect, but overall, with consistent viewership, Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3 are easily my most popular and most viewed and most stuck with series. I mean, I just opened up the Mass Effect 1 playlist earlier, and I saw that it had 91,000 views. Like, playlist views. I was like, what? It kind of blew my mind. And episode 1 on Mass Effect is 10,000 views, over 10,000 views. That is, you know, especially for a Let's Plays. So it's clear that, you know, I mean, I still, to this day, get comments on my Mass Effect videos. Not only... But 5 minutes ago, I think I probably got another two or three comments on my Mass Effect videos. Just last night, I got a comment on there commenting on the very end of my Mass Effect 3 LP. A lot of people really enjoyed that series, and I really, really enjoyed making it as well and playing it. I want something like that experience again. I'm looking for a game. It doesn't have to be a series. It doesn't have to be a trilogy or anything. It could be a one-game thing. As long as it's story-rich, and as long as it's got the dialogue or the characters or the involvement in the story or the lore, whatever it is that I'm looking for. Okay? Post your suggestions down below. Read through everyone's comments, and if you see other people that are posting comments on games that you agree with that you would also like to see, you know, click the little thumbs up button or respond to them saying I agree or whatever, and that way I can see more of an accumulation of totals down there in that, which I'll be keeping an eye on daily. This is not something that you're time constrained to do. You know, you don't have to like rush to do this right now. Go ahead and take your time, take a weekend or whatever to look at the Steam store page and just find something that you know, decide between a few different things. But that's going to go ahead and bring this video to an end, guys. Thanks for your contribution in the suggestions, and we'll see where it goes from there.